Do you even know what that means?
Yes, I do. Actually, what? Basically, means trying to convince someone of a different reality. Oh, you got it. You're getting gaslighted.
PK Chris versus Bobo.
Mm-hmm.
So.
That's versus Snake.
From memory, I believe Bobo has won the majority of these. Okay, Chris.
All right, Chris. You definitely got. I think Chris definitely has the advantage in the situation.
Yeah.
I mean, Bobo hasn't even placed any C4 grenades yet.
Yeah, no. I think C4, there's a C4 armor, yeah.
Oh,
see right there.
But he's just not getting the opportunity to throw down as many as he usually would by this time.
Yeah.
Like, there would usually be like 10 at least grenades.
Okay, stuck him. Just waiting for it to jump. Because Ness also has one of the slower jumps in the game, so just got caught doing that. And dropped on Bear. Like, everybody does it.
All right, now we have this Bobo kind of trying to take off this stalking PK Chris. Even out a little bit, using this is a little mini game.
Oh yeah, you cannot grab that. That is the day one.
Okay. Oh, yeah, he can't absorb those. That's true.
Yeah. But what was really cool is he ended it and put out the hitbox. So when Bobo was landing on him. And now Bobo has the lead. He's now finding his groove. Even though with the amazing start of Chris, it just doesn't seem to be enough.
Yeah, you definitely gotta be careful with the C4 right on the left side of the stage between the Pokeball and the ledge. Yeah. He's trying to get his PK fire.
Yeah, it seems like Chris was aware of it, but just couldn't get like a PK fire long enough.
Yeah, I think Loki was trying to detonate the C4 PK fire, if that's even possible, or is not possible.
It is not possible. Okay. He was just trying. Oh, yeah, just dead right here. He was trying to like catch him, like get hit by it, but because it's under the platform, you can't really jump and do like a longer PK fire.
Or else
it would
just get caught in the platform. Yeah.
So unfortunate situation right there. Bobo at 105. Can he, Chris, make a reversal, just like what happened with Bobo?
I think Chris is really good at making reversals and, you know, bringing the game right back so he can win the set.
Yeah, Ness is really strong.
Or win the game.
High knockback character, really fast, really small.
Uh-oh. And Becker's gonna do it, make a PK Thunder. Oh, okay. Surprised that she didn't. Yep, goodbye.
Yeah, 171, gonna take it right there. Dash attack, they buffed that move, guys. But not that good. Alright.
Oh god.
Triple up here. 56%. Alright. I do like the parry, just so you can get the punish the cross up.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I love how it was spinning around him. He was literally trapped. Oh. Could not move.
Yeah, no jump. Unfortunate. Unfortunate.
That's crazy. It literally just
That's really it right there. That down smash catching it.
I love the delay just for a second. Just so Aaron can be like, did it go away or is it going to detonate and then detonated?
For a second, I actually thought we were going to see the Luigi. I'm like, the PK Luigi?
Nah, I'm sorry. I feel like I've never seen him play anyone else but Ness.
Not during like mains.
Yeah.
He has like messed around with like other characters, but that's definitely like round one. Okay.
Yeah, using those PK Thunder as much as you can against Snake's.
And
I'll do it.
I was waiting for it.
Now he's in a really clear lead right now. This is a really clear lead. Hopefully he can keep it up. Maybe do the same thing. Aerial, PK Thunder, and then like hit up PK Thunder. Oh my god, it almost the same thing which happened that time.
Yeah, no. Yo, don't let him get away with that.
Yeah, no, don't.
But Bobo's like down by so much. Though he like was down like this game one. So he can make this comeback. He's capable. I've seen him win these.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Bubble was super smart for using down air in order to get negate the PK Thunder.
Oh!
Wow, Barry missing that forward smash with the bat, baseball bat.
Alright, let's see the edge guard situation. Caught him. Yeah, just held it a lot longer and caught him rising. Yeah, just definitely wanted to get the... Yeah, just wanted to save up the damage. And this game is so much in Chris's momentum. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, literally this close from the ledge.
Yeah, and I kind of want to know why it blew up the first time.
Yeah, because it happened twice again in this round and it didn't blow up. So I wonder why did it blow up in the last game?
Yeah, that's... Okay. 51% on Chris. Just healed that up.
God, this can still this can still be Bobo's game, honestly.
Yeah.
Because Nick is fortunately pretty heavy, and not like Bowser heavy, but of course, but like he's heavier. He's pretty thick, so he should be able to just kind of take out this second left pick at Chris. And use as much of his projectiles and detonators and bombs and C4s as much as he can. And he's able to get a situation like last game. Oh no, he won't because he just passed away.
Yeah.
Might have passed away, he just like got his stock taken away.
So it is now 1-1. Chris banning Town and Kalos.
TNC and Kalos gone. They're probably going to take it right back to PS2. I wouldn't be surprised. It's not a bad stage for either character. Yeah.
No, we definitely could see the PS2 pick. If Bubble was slight scumbag, could have went Lilac. But I'm suspecting PS2. Okay, what is he waiting for? Bubble might take a deep breather.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, they're good. They're ready. Boom, boom. All right, they're boom, ready. Boom. Oh, he's taking the music, of course.
Yeah. Gotta be prepped up.
They're kind of just playing Ryan with one another, and I kind of understand why.
No, I definitely understand why.
Neither of them wants to really approach first.
Yeah, and Bubbles just getting like 60% off of like physical attack. And this is the 8th time I've seen this F smash. Think F smash strong, but not one of the best hitboxes.
Yeah, he really misjudged how close PK Cliff was going to be to do the F smash. He tried running it, just shield. Run away, don't just run away from the PK Thunder and shield.
And I like that dash attack right there. You saw that Chris was using the nades to basically like heal himself, and he's like, yo, I'm just gonna, that puts you in a bit of lag, I'm gonna just basically dash attack you for it. And Chris now at disadvantage. Dead right here, untackable, unfortunate.
Untackably unfortunate.
Yeah, and might get a bit unfortunate for Bubble getting in a juggle situation. Cooked a grenade, got a combo off of it, 28%.
That backer, go take it.
Yep. TK Chris. Oh, taking that one little string right there. Rise up. Rise up, PK kids.
Oh no. From under the stage, foul.
Yeah. That's poking the skies.
Is he gonna take it again? No, not quite yet, because you know Snake is a little bit heavier than most. Good for Bobo, but just awful for Ness. Because there's multiple instances where he should have died. Oh, this might be no good mash out of a grab.
Yeah. Chris, definitely a masher. Out of grab.
Yeah.
I don't know. Low-key masher too, but... Crossed up. Like it. Kind of slick.
Okay.
Yeah, that's Batgirl, man. Or Batgirl. Even casuals know that's good. Oh,
wow.
Yeah, right.
I was waiting for the C4.
Oh, got the little cool slide off one, but didn't connect with it. Okay, yeah, got called out.
Okay.
Yeah, and
I love how both of them are one stock, 50% each. Kind of really anyone's game at the moment, but again, we can go to bits of five, so,
yeah.
You know, it's not like the best of three at the moment, thankfully. But right now, Bobo really doing really well at keeping. Oh. Okay, that was smart on Chris's part, but it led him into getting grabbed, back on stage, and destroyed by a bomb.
No,
or missile.
Yeah, the Nikita missile.
Nikita missile?
Yeah. Nikita definitely missile. Blew him up. And Bobo's now up.
Grab. Throw. Nikita missile. Boom.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Oh, it's serious. I think they're going right back to PS2. Oh, no, they're not. They're on Battlefield. Okay. This is definitely a stage that Bobo is way more, like... He actually, I think he wins more on the stage than most other stages, I think.
No, definitely.
It's because the extra platform gives him more space to place, like, bombs and grenades and... Especially the C4. When you put the C4 up there, no one's gonna see it because, like, the other platforms you can't see on top of them, the top one, because the angle you can't see on top of it unless you're, like this right now. Which really
have,
sucks.
Like, a full screen angle.
Mm-hmm. And now you can't see anything on top of either of any of those besides the second, like, the top, the bottom two.
Alright. But Chris, definitely, this is Chris Counterpick. And I do know Chris has some slick movement on these platforms. So maybe he knows a way to get around all these bubbles traps.
Yeah, I mean, oh, there it is.
Oh, maybe he doesn't.
Sorry.
He's just getting hit by that raw C4 from the center stage. Get up attack.
Trying, yeah, good. Get up attack, gang, ready that yo-yo.
So when that's the yo-yos are you, get up attack.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you get attacked is really bad, then I don't know what to do.
What move was that? Back air?
That was the back air, my friend.
Falling back air, that's great. That's great. And okay.
DK Chris taking the lead.
With a really good, like a really good lead too. Like it's not like anything. He's at 68%. Like that's really good for Ness, especially in his matchup against Snake.
No, it definitely is. Up tilt?
I think he plays a C4 on the top. Yeah, he did. On the top platform. I think half the time he uses the C4s as a visual distraction, which is really messed up.
Yeah, no, it's definitely is a distraction. You gotta respect it so much. Down tilt? Yeah. Gonna take the talk right there. Oh, you can't do that. Oh, just barely clipped him. And there, it's an upper, not going to take it.
But that PK fire, like PK Thunder will.
Yeah. And Chris having essentially a full stock lead. Is this looking good? Oh, his foot is stuck.
Uh-oh.
It went back to him, but not great for Bobo, though it allowed him to recover.
Let's see. Bobo really has to just be really careful with Ness, mostly his back air and his back throw. In order to make sure he doesn't like die at 121. He can definitely make it somewhat even.
Yeah, and Chris has a stock to play with right here. This should look like the game right here.
Had to avoid that back air, that back throw.
And we're in game five. Game five, me and Meagle.
Game five, here we are. Everyone going to game five.
Yeah, no, most of our sets.
Stop wanting to win. No, I'm kidding. Y'all got it. They're banning. No, they're not banning PS2. Stop battle. Okay, they are banning PS2.
No. Might just not be about it.
And small battlefield.
Yeah, those are fairly good snake stages.
They're the same stage, basically. Just one has a longer base platform.
Yeah, because you don't want snakes setting up on the plats right there.
You
so
really don't.
Question is, would he want to go Talon City, or would he want to go, like, Smashville to set up the C4 on his center platform? Talon City does allow him the stage length to play with.
Or just go FD and lay all platforms.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to go to FD, not against Chris. Myself.
Yeah.
I know that is one of his favorite stages. Yeah, I'm blowing him up. So, let's see. Seems like a grueling decision.
They're thinking about it.
He's asking Quid for help. Quid ain't giving him any answers.
They're wanting Lilac Cruz?
So, whenever the survey comes out, I need the stage gone.
Please. Stop the battle. This stage gotta go.
Devin.
Stage is literally fine.
It gotta go.
I understand what you're saying.
But people should fill out the survey. Help2000.nyc/survey.
Fill out the survey.
Yeah, don't let these stupid commentators influence you. Think for yourself.
We're just strongly recommending.
And so there we go. And then
what? All right.
I've been muted.
All right, bye guys.
Bye. Also, I had Hollow Bastion in there.
Maybe I'll throw a whole dialogue in this Twitch chat about the stage list. Either way, back to this stage and this matchup in general. I mean, I actually don't know how much of an advantage like the layout of Lila is for either Snake or Ness.
Yeah.
I would think it's good for Snake.
It's a really good Snake stage because he allows him to put the C4. It's also pretty hard to see it at times, depending on how dark the screen is. And it basically covers the entire plat. Also, up tilt does cover the plat, so tech roll in.
Oh god, okay, yeah. You cannot let him keep getting these PK thunders on you.
Alright, let's see.
Rage is up.
Yeah.
Again, why didn't it? I mean, like.
It didn't blow up, but it did stop his momentum, so.
But why didn't it blow up on him? What I'm wondering. Like, what was this so different from the first game where that happened?
No, we don't know. We might never know.
Literally, any Ness players, I can actually explain that, or any Snake players? Any, that'd be great.
I can explain this.
Oh.
So, when Nikita is shot out, right? There's two states for it. When it's being shot, and then when you, like, disconnect from it, and it just, like, drops.
Oh, okay.
So, like, if you run it into them, right, and they collide, like, you know when people, like, go to hit the Nikita, right?
Yeah.
You disable the hitbox.
It was in the drop state.
Yeah, so when you put it in drop state, it's like, oh, you already hit it, but now you have to hit it again, but your hitbox is gone and all that.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, okay, that makes sense then.
Yeah, it makes sense, and it's looking pretty bad for Chris.
What makes sense is that he thankfully didn't die from that C4 that was literally about earning his feet after he did that back throw. God, that would have been really bad if had he had Bobo activate it at that opportune time. Right now, just activate it.
Oof. All right, will back throw kill? Yeah. Yes, it will. 58%. It's looking doable for your boy.
Definitely looking doable for Chris. If he's able to get those up airs that we know he likes to do with the three up airs and the ends of PK Thunder, he can definitely take his back and get the whole set for himself.
Yeah, no, definitely looking.
Uh-oh.
Oh, neutral get up. I like the fade back. Okay. Caught Bubble reaching. 60% done on him. And that was a fast 62. Chris just playing his own, putting out hitboxes. Caught him right there. Another one.
One more. Do it again.
Yeah, oh my god.
The fact that he knows where he is too is actually kind of crazy. Oh,
yeah,
my god, it's so fast.
Can't be short hopping like that.
No, you can't. You definitely run the risk of getting up tilted by a snake up, like a snake up tilt.
Bobo breathing a sigh of relief.
Moving up through losers. Next up, we have Sinji and Pokalam. Pokalam.
That's Ness.
We're gonna see Pac-Man and Villager.